Okay guys, I was thinking that I will get away with this silent build, but I think it is not possible because I have to, you know, explain you some things right here. First of all, is that as you saw that I was doing the belting and I started from here, the left part, then I routed the belts properly. The X belt came through this pulley over here, then it went to the motor, then over these pulleys over here, then it came around and it came around this pulley and finally it went here on this right side, as you can see. And the main thing you have to keep in mind is that, look at this first, in here there are two belts, as you can see, right? Let me get a good angle over here. Yes, so these two belts, the back one, this one is the Z belt and the first one is the X belt. So yeah, so accordingly they will go on the pulleys. Like if you see in here, it will also follow the same step. Like this is the Z belt and the first one is the X belt. Same over here also, the back one is the Z belt, the first one is the X belt. Let me show you a clear angle, right? So what I did was I ran the belts. It is very difficult to show in the video because I don't have proper you know, camera setup and tripods, etc., but I will try my best. I started from here. First I inserted the belts here, then I used a binder clip. Use the binder clip to hold them in place, then I run the belts, and after running the belts over to this place, I, you know, pull the belts. I pull the belts, you know, finger tight, not that much tension on the belt, finger tight. Then I, let me show you this screw, then I tightened this screw. Okay, so after that, this after tightening this screw, then I went over back to the place over here. Let me just show, this gimbal is slow, my bad. And after this side was tightened, I came back to here, finger pulled this, not that much tension, then tightened this one. So after the just small tension has been done to the belts, what I did basically was, you know, you have these things. I will show you later in the video. I have recorded that part also. You will have to, you know, loosen. You have to loosen these screws. Then you have to use this M3 screw over here to put tension on the belts, right? So if you rotate it clockwise, this motor assembly will go down. So that will put tension on the belts. So now, as I show you this part of the video right now, which I'm recording, I have properly tensioned all the belts, right? The belts are tensioned, and finally, as you can see, wait, let me a wider angle. Thus gantry is properly tensioned now. So there is no problem. There is only one problem that I am going to solve later in the later parts of the video. That is this. It has a little bit of racking on the right side. Yep. Let me focus. Yes. So it has a little bit, around something 0.5 to 1 mm of racking in the gantry, as you can see there. So this will be fixed after I have you know what, fixed the tool head over here and the tool head with the nozzle over here and the build plate, so that I will manually level the bed against the racking of the gantry. After that, I can use my you know, any kind of auto bed leveling sensor to create a bed mesh that will also minimize the racking of the gantry and also the any kind of issues in the bed, if it is warped or not. That will be fixed by this only.